Oke, okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to demo and giving tutorial to you guys how to make and demoing about running ball in Bullbox game. Okay, so let's check it out. Okay. This game is a simple game I made from Bullbox and just place in here for in the scenes and coding for the ball platform border enemy diamond debris and yeah orders like that. Okay, for the ball coding is like this. The function of UI button right and button left is first you can check in here UI control. Okay. This is the UI controlling how you control the ball. Use tap left or right like this UI button. If done, you can drag to here for the left and drag to here for the right. And if we want to like that, yeah. How to set sebenarnya this is not used and we just maybe delete. Okay, for the lose will like this and for the win there is no because this is the game until you die. If you not dead in this game you will not lose, you'll not lose in this game, you not win. Like that. In this game, you just play to collect diamond and the play just like this, simple but hard maybe for me. I don't know for you guys hard or no. Because I'm playing in laptop, maybe it's hard because I can play in this laptop. Okay, just like that. For diamond, you just coding like this, and you just place random in here. Okay, for the enemy here is this the enemy. This is the border platform, and how I make this? It's simple, very very simple. In platform this here. I just copy how to set slang here and yeah like for the here is green, for the here is white, green white like that. And after that I just place in here and yeah I just how to set menyesuaikan the scale like that. And if done I just press the ball and I coding like this with my teacher. And for the enemy it's there is a collision group like this and for the platform border diamond ball this is there is a the collision group how to set masing-masing like the ball is collision group is character, the platform is platform, the border is enemy, the enemy is enemy, the debris is none, and the diamond is coin, like that. And for the UI control like this, this is, and here is how to set menghitung your point. If your point, you take much in this game, you will get the point, and there is the best score, and your score. Okay. In here, you have mind map like this, and UI the menu is running ball like this. Here, the preview is like this. If you click press this, and
You can see that the logo is new, and if you click this button, you will play the game. And you just take the coin and how to set and hinder the enemy like this. Yeah, it's very very simple, but for me it's hard because I can play it.
Okay, maybe that. Okay, guys. Maybe that's all for me. Thank you for listening my demo game, ya. Yeah. I'm sorry for all my mistake. Terus I say wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.